Grand that Mr. Ellering has taken on a rather unusual occupation of late in working with Mr. Buzz Sawyer.
That's right, and I'm exposing this for what it is. Tommy Rich, Pez Wadley, and you, Roddy Piper. It's a giant conspiracy to get rid of the Mad Dog. But I've taken it upon myself, and I've thought of some unique training methods. And as you will see, it is dog-eat-dog, and you're all gonna pay. Let's watch it now.
Well, I'll tell you what we're going to do. What Mr. Ellering is referring to is we're going to catch some highlights of part of the training regimen and diet regimen that Mad Dog Buzz Sawyer is under right now. Let's take a look at this breakfast.
Good morning. No, this isn't Richard Simmons. This is breakfast for the Mad Dog. Get ready, Mad Dog. Breakfast on Piper.
Yeah, Wadley and Rich, you got Piper coming up for the Mad Dog.
He's yellow like them eggs.
Oh, good. Is that enough, huh?
Breakfast on Piper. Yeah. All right. Let's go. The training of the Mad Dog. There is only one Mad Dog. And for me, precious Paul, it was the biggest challenge of my life. I took the Mad Dog and I made some unique training methods for the one and only Roddy Piper. Roddy Piper, you got a hard head. You've never backed up from any man on God's green earth. But when you feel the wrath of the chain, when you're hooked up with the Mad Dog on the train, a 13-foot log chain, let's see how hard your head is, Roddy Piper. Let's see you feel the pain. Let's see you beg, beg like a dog. Go, Mad Dog. Roddy Piper, look at him. Look into his eyes, Roddy Piper. Look at his hands, Roddy Piper. For you will feel the wrath soon, Roddy Piper. 40 pounds of steel is the chain. 40 pounds of steel against your head, Roddy Piper. The Mad Dog. Oh, Roddy Piper, you fight great. But the Mad Dog is a great fighter. The Mad Dog. He will go down in the annals of history as the one and only. And you, Roddy Piper, we know it's a conspiracy. A conspiracy with Tommy Rich and Pez Wadley. But Roddy Piper, now you will pay. You will pay. Oh, yes, he's not pretty, but you can see that he's trained to the pinnacle of perfection. And every time he gets in the ring, it's going to be natural law. Remember, Roddy Piper, tooth and claw. And if you're squirmish, if you get sick at the sight of blood, don't come.
And so it is Buzz.